Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to recover key store password. In this video I will show you an easy and fast method. But you have to know that this method may work for you and may not work. Okay guys, as you can see here, this is my app certificate and I forget the key store password. If you lost the key store password, then this is a big problem. If you lose key store password, you will have to create a new certificate and you need to re-upload your app to Google Play with a new certificate. As you can see here, I can't load key alias because my password is incorrect and I don't remember it. Now I'm going to show you a simple trick to recover the key store password. If you want to know how to recover key store password, first, you should know the version of Gradle you use in your project. To find out the version of Gradle in your project, open project structure from here. Now here you will find the version of Gradle you have. As you can see here, I am using the version 5.4.1. After knowing the version, open Finder. Now open your Android project folder. As you can see guys, this is my Android project. Now here you need to find .gradle folder. .gradle folder is a hidden folder, so you have to show hidden files. To show hidden files, click Shift plus Command plus dot. As you can see, this is the folder we want. Now here open the folder with the same version of Gradle in your project. As you can see here guys, I'm using the version 5.4.1. So I will open this folder because it contains the same version of the Gradle in my project. Now go to execution history folder. Now here you will find executionhistory.bin file. Now you need to open this file with text edit. Alright, this is all we need. Now here we need to search for store password. Alright guys, if you are using an older version of Gradle or version 4, then go to task history folder, then you will find the taskhistory.bin file. Just open it with text edit. Alright, here press command plus if. Now in the search bar here we need to search for store password. Here just type store password. As you can see here, I have two results. One of these results contains the key store password. Mostly you will find one result, but if you find more than one result, this means that one of the results contains the key store password. As you can see here, this is the key store password line. Now you will find your key store password here between A with a dash and O with a dash. You will find the key store password between these two letters. As you can see here, I don't see the key store password here. This means that the first result doesn't contain the key store password. Now I will see the second result. As you can see here guys, as I said, you will find the password between A with a dash and O with a dash. As you see here, this is my key store password that I lost. Now I will copy the key store password and I will try it on my project on Android Studio. Now I will go back to Android Studio. Now go to build menu here. Now click generate signed app bundle. Now I will choose my app certificate. As you see here, this is the certificate of my app. As you see here guys, I will paste the password here. Now I will try to load my key alias. If this was the correct password, I will be able to load key alias. And if the password was incorrect, I will not be able to load key alias. As you can see, it worked successfully. Now I will export my app. As you can see, everything is working successfully. If you lost your key store password, try this method. It might work for you too. And as I said, this method may work for you and may not work for you. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you next time. Peace.